The Coyotes and Oilers playing the back end of a home-and-home. Arizona won in a shootout on Black Friday. The Coyotes 20-0-4 in their last 24 contests against Edmonton. We go to Rogers Place as they look to keep that trend going.
Here's Adam Larson. Now across, they try to work it free. Poke them on, Connor Murphy can't get it out. Dreisaitl. Now Dreisaitl and a shot hit the pipe. Chris Russell coming close. And that's taken away, and Matt Hendricks now will work it back to center ice for Drake Kajula, but he got picked by Ekman Larson. And he brings it in over the line. Really a chance for Verbata. And a sharp angle shot goes in. It might have been put in off Chris Russell. And the Coyotes have taken a 1-0 lead.
Oliver Ekman Larson, a good defensive play in the neutral zone. Steals the puck, back they come. And goal scorers, they don't care. They shoot it from anywhere. Throw it at the net, good things happen. How does this puck go in? Oh, you're right. Good eye, partner. That goes right off the right thigh of Russell and into the back of the net.
He has points in 5 of 8 games since making his NHL debut in Denver a few weeks ago. Verbata now, and he circles in behind the net. Trying to work into the front, Hansel's there, and a glove save out of midair by Cam Talbot.
His feed there by Hansel, doesn't shoot it. At the top of the net open, goes wide around, everybody crashes down. Look at that, Hansel in front as he most often is. He bangs this one right out of midair, right here, right into the glove.
Goes behind the net for Pouliot, back out high. Russell looking for a lane. Stopped that time by Smith, he got the rebound. As it'll be moved along and out. Adam Larson will take it away. Coyotes in the midst of a change here. This one given away, chance for Bada. Gets it across, trying to get it back from Max Domi. And a chance that time in the crease. Oh, Max setting it up beautifully that time for Martin Hansel.
Max Domi, though, I think should have shot that puck. Anyway, it leads to that chance. Martin Hansel all alone in the slot. Good puck movement by the Coyotes. And watch this save by Larson. Right there, drops that right leg off the shin pad. Wide open net.
Lucic shoots, stopped that time by Smith. Chris Russell pinches. Back out high. Chance here, McDavid. He shoots, he scores! And Connor McDavid has tied it at 1.
The Edmonton Oilers pounce on that puck, and McDavid back for support. Throws a missile. I'm not sure if Lucic tips that puck or not. Mike Smith definitely screened on the play.
A little tit for tat there. A lot of pride both ways as McGinn will send one in. Now Anthony Duclair tries to work into the front. They score! Jamie McGinn! And a late one here in the third, and the Coyotes with a 2-1 lead.
Dvorak gets in there. We talked about the forechecking pressure and how that first forechecker is so important. Duclair comes in for support, gets that puck, and finds McGinn in that quiet area. Look at this work by Duclair, nice little move there.
This is huge, Edmonton Oilers can't
get the puck in the offensive zone. That was Connor McDavid.
And that's gonna do it. Strange finish here in Edmonton.
The Coyotes win a 2-1 and take both games of the home-and-home with the Oilers. Arizona outshot 42-23, but Mike Smith comes through with 41 saves. Smith improves to 15-1-1 against the Oilers in his career. Jamie McGinn, his fourth goal of the season, first since November 1st. Up next, Arizona is in San Jose Tuesday, and the Oilers host the Maple Leafs.